broadcast your fancy magic someplace else.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Filthy pickpocket!
Never should have come here.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? You're going to rot.
What do you think you're doing?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? You're going to rot.
Cost your fancy magic something makes sense.
And deserve our praise, you do, for we are one ere you ascended. And the eight became nine. You walked among us, great. Huh?
Come quietly or taste the Jarl's justice. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart.
To oblivion. They want to back the storm close.
Wall, wall. What's the magic?
Should be good.
That's close enough. Here we go!
What is it, Khajiit?
You think that would solve all your problems?
Probably not, but it's worth a try.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep. I'm just trying to... Got any ale or mead?
I have a problem with your college, Nelikar. If you've business with the college, you're welcome to stay here. I'm afraid there's not much to be said. You can talk to Birna if you need to buy anything. She doesn't have much, but most of the business we get is from folks here to visit the college. Though even that's dried up some.
You keep your distance with that man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Can I help you? You keep your distance with that man. Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with people. So I'll sell whatever I can. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals. But mostly, I come out on top. Wasn't by... Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take the... Wasn't by... Options... Without the coin to pack up and leave... Yeah, I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But some line about this claw thing in Ingol Barrow, he said it was worth... Something about placing it back in Ingol... What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot. I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine, here you go. You get killed on a cut. But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you? I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you... Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Huh. humor is off, but I sense that perhaps you're after more than just that. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those... a small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Those invested in restoration magic find healing hands to be essential. Can you cast it on me? That. I look forward to it. The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated. No? Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to provide. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell. Here you are. Now I'm anxious. To see you cast it. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind us, but the college lives on.
I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment here. You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not enough.
Welcome to the college. Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The common feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of the I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
First thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
And what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only...
just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Not going to work. I admire your restraint, but there are times when you must make decisions, even without all the facts. You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
See, now, he agrees with us too. Why don't you actually show us something?
I'll cast a spell at you. All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent spell. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Good to see Skyrim still. So you wish to master the arcane arts? Until next time.
Another new apprentice, I see. Are you of the sort that believe you're here to change the world? Or are you only in it for yourself? I assure you that I shall be watching you, all of you, very closely. I am an advisor to the Archmage. I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires. Now that stability has been established between the Dominion and the Emperor, to guide its people through this time of transition, perhaps not as often as he should, in time, I believe he will be more trusting.
I don't want to see you You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. Disrupt my Arcanium. Now, do you require assistance? I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. All right, then.
You can see me? But you can hear me, obviously. Something still isn't quite right.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Mm-hmm.
It's lies, all of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies. Feralda, don't act like she didn't say anything. I know her, and I know what she's been up to.
Don't try. Most here are up to something. I haven't... He is rather...
My problem with her... She's threatened by me, but she is not going to get the best. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work, I tell you.
Illusion really is the...
If only I could be free of the mundane day-to-day activities like...
Take a look. Mm-hmm, until next time.
Skyrim could not be more different from elsewhere, but magic...
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. I am Savos Arryn, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic, but I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause... Are we clear? I've seen events in the last several hundred years resulted in a significant... Not all. Some risks must be taken, to be sure. We also must make an effort to avoid worsening what Skyrim thinks of us. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Don't even think about it.
If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please, let me know. If you would, please also contain your summons to the college grounds. The locals do not need to be agitated further by Atronachs roaming their town. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Until next time.
Don't even think about it.